like old story for y'all. About a little green guy named Carlos. They call him Carlos, the Christmas lizard. It was December 24th in an American town when a little green lizard, he was climbing around. He didn't notice Santa who was up in the house, and Santa didn't notice Lizzie when he jumped off the couch. This lizard named Carlos, fast as a rocket, he glided through the air in the Santa Claus pocket. Santa started leaving, it was getting late. Now Carlos going to the North Pole and that ain't great. It got real cold when they hit a snowstorm, but Carlos was with Santa, and Santa kept him warm. His mom named Caitlin was sleeping away, but she'd be sad with no iguana on Christmas Day. When Santa got home, well, the man got tired, took his jacket off, started chilling by the fire. Carlos crawled out of the man's red pocket, thought, I gotta get home, but I sure ain't walking. It's Christmas time at the North Pole. Elves hard working days on a roll. An elf named Herbie stacked Christmas trees until he heard a little rustle and a little sneeze. He saw a main man, Carlos the Lizzie. He picked the little guy up and said, what is this? Herbie always wanted to be a lizard mama, but the North Pole, no place for an iguana. Well, Herbie knew that the only way to take Carlos home was taking Santa's sleigh. He didn't know the way, he wasn't a wizard, but Caitlin's wish list had gifts for a lizard. Herbie took the keys, punched in the address, got Carlos in the sleigh, put the pedal to the metal. They landed on the house on Christmas morning. Now Caitlin and a lizard are together once more. And Herbie got sad cause he wanted to stay, but Kate said Carlos would call him every day. Now Carlos in his cage, he ain't in a blizzard, but he'll always be Carlos the Christmas lizard.
Okay, I think that's it. That's a wrap.